Hey guys, Dagan here from PMTV UK with Chris from Washburn, who designed this fantastic new Nuno Bettencourt guitar. This has been on my radar from as soon as I walked into the NAMM show yesterday. Great. And I'm so pleased to finally hold it and talk to you. Would you mind talking me through some of the specs and why it is what it is?
Well, it's a guitar that Nuno's been wanting for quite a while. He's had Fender guitars he's had them on and off throughout his year, and he's always wanted to have a Tele. And he asked if we could do something that was kind of close to what the N4 was, kind of keep everything very similar. Yeah. So controls, kind of the layout is still like the N4, single volume. But this is kind of the really interesting thing. It's a six-way switch.
It's crazy.
Both pickups are humbuckers. And what the switch does, is it's normal in the front. So up here, it's bridge. That's right. No, it's
an amateur. Everyone's losing their mind.
Exactly.
So the same as it normally would be on a guitar when it's up.
Forward is normal. Okay. And then in back, it's both pickups are always on. It's out of phase in series.
Oh, wow.
It's in phase in series, and that's out of phase in parallel.
Very nice. I know he's a big Brian May and Queen fan as well, so he'll definitely be getting some Queen on with this guitar.
So he gets all these different sounds out of one guitar, and it's completely different from the. Doesn't have the Floyd.
Yeah.
So.
But he wasn't really using the Floyd, was he? Just like the mass of it.
Exactly. Not that much.
This is incredible. He's never really had something like this before, has he? He had the three single coils a few years ago, but he's never really had the.
It's been quite a while since he was doing that, and he's kind of always gravitated back towards the N4, but this is something completely different.
So with wood choice, well, we've got two different variants here. What are the main differences between these two?
Well. Okay, this one has the maple top on it, ebony fingerboard. Aside from that, they're pretty much identical, except this one has the maple bird's eye fingerboard and a solid swamp ash. The only other difference is plain maple neck, bird's eye maple neck.
So, is this going to be a live tool for him, or just a studio thing, do you know? Or?
I expect he's going to be playing it a lot.
I can't wait to see him play these live. It's so, so cool.
Yeah, he's very, very excited about it.
Very nice. Well, thank you so much for taking time out of your day to chat to me about them. They're amazing, and I'm going to play one in 2 seconds' time. Cheers, dude. Thank you.
Thank you.